This episode of Amplified is brought to you by Lynda.com. Lynda.com is the best way to learn on the internet. Get 7 days free at Lynda.com/amplified. What do you mean, one of each for the middle?
We need... Okay, that's stupid.
Two of these for the middle.
No, two of these gonna be too thick.
We only bought the thin one for the outside.
Don't be so f***ing stupid, okay, Doug? Do you have a micrometer?
A what? A
micrometer.
Now you're talking shit about my dick?
Hey, listen.
Micro dick? Jesus, I quit.
Oh no, you're right. It has to be the other ones. Two of the things.
Oh! I know I'm right. Rafa's coming by to install a Galaxy tablet in the dash of a Ford Ranger, and he needs a kit for it. And we don't make one. I sell a variety of injection molded iPad vehicle kits, and I get a lot of people asking me for a cheap alternative. So here it is. I'm gonna show you how to make a Galaxy Tab dash kit for free. I'm going to use my mobile solutions templates to make it the appropriate size rectangle so I could router out a hole with my pattern copy bit on my router table. Hot damn, piece of f***ing cake, pal. I'm going to leave enough room so we can slide the tablet to the side and undock the connector, similar to how our iPad side slider kits work. The front opening is going to be slightly undersized so that when the tablet's docked into place, it holds the tablet from falling out of the hole. You don't want it flopping out of the hole.
Or is that running? Oh, that's running. It's like running.
Cut his foot off!
I got my leg cut off, and it hurts. I can't walk. I can't even drive. It's a good thing I still have my third leg. So now realistically I only have two. And that's my weenie. My dong. This guy.
This kit is called the Cheap Slider because it's for all you cheap asses. We'll be selling this kit on our website at soundmanca.com. You can use this as a template set and duplicate it and make your own kits, or you can glue it together and use it as a standalone one-time use kit. Go check it out at soundmanca.com. Rafa's gonna use wood glue to glue all these layers together and clamp them in place. After Rafa opens up the hole in the Ford Ranger dash, he can glue the new kit into place with CA glue. I chose to make these kits out of MDF because glue and filler really bites into the material. Using a porous material minimizes your chances of the panel cracking over time. Then Rafa will apply some body filler to smooth out the panel and give it a nice finished shape. There you go, we have your options covered. You can make your own kit for free, you can buy a cheap kit, or if you have an iPad and you're Mr. Moneybags, you can buy the expensive kit. The bases are f***ing covered. So I'm not gonna be having you go, oh, you did it wrong.
More than you probably are gonna do it wrong, stupid.
See that land? Did you see that aim and landing? It looks like I'm just haphazardly doing this, but I'm aiming and landing like nobody can do. Because I have a lot of practice and I have a lot of years experience, Rafa.
Shut the f*** up, dude.
I can do this with my eyes closed. See?
But can you do it on the though?
The most important part about sanding your panel is sticking your fat tongue out of your face, as Rafa will show you here. It looks like every time Rafa's sanding a panel, it looks like he's trying to lick his eyebrows.
I stick my tongue out for concentration purposes. Helps me concentrate.
He's trying to jam his tongue up his own nostril. Once the panel's all smooth and body worked, it can be painted.
This dash right here is for a Ford Ranger, for a Galaxy tablet. I made it using Soundman's cheap slider kit for the Android devices. It's very cheap, but when your fabrications are up to skill, up to a professional level, then you make them look good. This is for all the cheap out there, $100 tablets, $60 kits, $400 install. Bada bing, bada boom. I give you good deal. Come to me, I give you good deal, boy. And this, on the other hand, this is for a Subaru. Baller car, has an iPad, baller pad, and it has a Soundman side slider kit, a baller kit. This is for all your upscale iPad bitches. I put it in backwards. I'm not a baller, I got one of those in my car. But yeah, this one's going in here. This one's already done using our wooden kit. The Ranger one, it's got a little trick up its sleeve. Let me show you. Bam, Scott, I told you I had a trick up its sleeve. You didn't see that coming, did you? This one has a trick up its sleeve as well. From these two lines, you could fit a single DIN radio in there as well. You just gotta cut it out. You just gotta make that trick work. Make it work. Don't be a jerk.
This t-shirt gets you mad, pussy dog.
What if you want happy
pussy? If you want happy pussy, you're gonna have to go to church and find it.
Oh. I'm busy on Sundays.
If you want that mad amplified t-shirt, bitch, all you need, soundmanca.com. Check out all the stuff we have to offer at soundmanca.com. Make sure you pick yourself up an amplified t-shirt and support the show. And make sure you guys never operate any mobile device while you're driving in your car. Always use voice activation when you're driving, or pull your ass over. You can type in your nav while you're off the side of the road. Out of my f***ing way. And don't text and drive either, or you'll see my F-150 running up on your ass. Right up your ass. And go check out our sponsor for today, lynda.com. Lynda.com is the place to go when you need to learn something. Lynda has great detailed video tutorials in a wide variety of subjects. And right now they're giving Amplified fans a free 7-day pass. Go see what you could learn in 7 days at lynda.com/amplified. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next time.
My dad's making me scrape this floor so I can get some views on my channel. Check out my channel at Wumber Donkey again, link in the description.
Nothing's free, son. Nothing in this life is free.